Now, I know most of you know how this works here tonight, and on the other side of town, there's another bunch of musicians waiting to come over here and entertain you. So we're going to finish things off with the Sherman Doucette, and then we're going to swap places with them, and you're going to stay put. Ladies and gentlemen, Sherman Doucette.
Thank you very much. I just wanted to say what a beautiful place, and I'm so happy to be here this evening with these great players, my brothers and sisters. This is great. And I'm going to do a song for you, take it out with a little song from Little Walter. This is a song that one of the rare tunes I've ever heard of him doing kind of acoustic, so I thought I'd bring it to this for some fun. It's just a 12 bar and G. I'll start it off. That I once had. I just keep loving it. I don't know the reason why.
My name's Rick, and also Bill Hicks here on the See, we just got the word that they're running behind. Can you imagine that?
Musicians
not being punctual and on time?
That never happens.
I know. And I was thinking, since we're, you know, a lot of guys on the stage, I thought maybe you could convince Erin to do some other song.
Yeah.